What's up, family? Right here we have a rendition of a hymn called Even Me, and it's in a couple of different keys. So basically the main key we will be focusing on is B flat, and it uses the 6-7-1 method in the first section. So what I'll teach you is the 6-7-1 method. It could also be the 2-5-1, depending on how you feel like playing it. All right, so let's pray. Father God, we thank you for the gifts and the talents that you have given us. God, we ask you to forgive us of our sins. God, let this lesson be effective. In your name I pray, amen. All right, let's get to it. So in B flat, we have B flat. This is the scale for B flat. So we have B flat, C, D, E flat, F, G, A, B flat. So we'll be using the 6-7-1. So the number system for this would be B flat is 1, C is 2, D is 3, E flat is 4, F is 5, G is 6, A is 7, and then back to the 1. So again, I said we're using 6-7-1. Going to do the same thing in A flat, the 6-7-1 in A flat. And then we're going to do the same thing in F sharp. 6-7-1. Back to A flat, 2-5-1. Okay, so let's learn these chords. So here we have in the left hand we have G, we have E flat, and we have G again. And then on our right hand we have B flat, E flat, and G. So that's the sixth chord, which is also an E flat major chord in the right hand. Then we go into an F major chord for the seventh. So right here in the left we have A, we have F, we have A. Then we have C, F, A, which will make a F major chord. So the first one again, let's go back to it.